We begin with breaking news. The source of the Legionnaires outbreak is found. The decorative feature in a local hospital that made people sick. Good evening. I'm Kathy Michaelby.
And I'm Terry Sater in for Toya tonight. Within the hour, health officials revealed the source of the outbreak.
12 News' Mike Anderson is live in Cut A with the breaking details.
Well, Kathy and Terry, Aurora, St. Luke's South Shore, where I am tonight, and along with the Cudahy and Milwaukee Health Departments, they just completed that news conference, and here's what they're telling us. They say the decorative water feature in the entrance of the hospital is where they're having the problem with the Legionnaires issue. Now, emphasizing particularly that this is not a drinking water fountain. It is a decorative water feature in the entrance here of the hospital. Legionnaires, as many of you know, is a pneumonia-like illness. It is not spread person to person, but through water vapor or water droplets. So far, 8 people have confirmed cases of Legionnaires after either being treated at St. Luke's South Shore here or visiting the hospital. 2 of those 8 are still hospitalized here and are being treated right now. Aurora has contacted more than 4,000 people since the outbreak started. That was on Saturday, to tell them to watch out for flu-like symptoms.
We are probably going to not reinstart this as a water feature. We're just concerned that because we had trouble with it, even though we were following all the recommended cleaning procedures, we just don't want to put any of our patients or any of our employees at risk again, and we will probably not have a water feature here.
Now, again, Aurora has shut down all decorative water features in all of their buildings until they can determine what went wrong and how to fix it. Live in Milwaukee at South Shore, Aurora, Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.